Thank you, everybody. As a chairman of this exhibition, I am greatly privileged to have been asked to extend a vote of thanks on this historic occasion of our DIF Plus contract 2011. This is the first of its kind exhibition to connect defense, aerospace and homeland security production and supply chain with our industry, particularly MSME industry. This event could have been more rich if our honorable ministers were also here among us to bless us. They had been instrumental in shaping up this event. It is little disappointing that in spite of their confirmed program, they are asked to attend emergency duties assigned to them in the parliament. This kind of event will not happen by chance. An event of this dimension involving multiple ministers cannot happen overnight. I would like to acknowledge that the wheels started rolling last year during the last India MSME Summit that we held in New Delhi 2009, when we proposed the concept to DIF Plus contract to NSIC. Since then, both organizations worked in tandem to make this event to this shape. We would like to express a deep felt thanks to our chief guest, Mr. Uday Kumar Verma, Secretary, Minister of MSME, for setting the tone of the event through his insightful inaugural address. Sir, your presence has been a source of guidance and inspiration for us. Sir, we thank you for your belief that this decade is a decade of MSME. As you said, this is just the beginning of the process. I thank Mr. Dr. H.P. Kumar for gracing this occasion and for his excellent address. Sir, your assurance to the industry to help this industry globally competitive is a great encouragement, particularly to the MSME. I also thank Mr. Amrinder Sinha to grace this occasion. I thank Mr. Jagmohan Singh to take time out to participate this event. And I also thank Mr. Jagmohan Singh for your confidence in the local industry and for your support. And I thank our beloved President, Mr. Mohan Suresh, for his dynamic leadership in driving this event. I would like to place our sincere thanks to the vendor development, procurement teams and business delegations by international agencies such as BAE Systems, Rolta, among others. I would like to take this opportunity to express our thanks and gratitude to the local NSIC team headed by Mr. Srinivas, who has been working the last couple of days, and his colleagues, and in particularly Mr. Ravi Kumar, Zonal General Manager of NSIC, who has relentlessly working with this FISMI team to make this event happen. We thank you. We thank our sponsors, the Government of Karnataka and Union Bank of India, for supporting this event, and all our exhibitors for making this exhibition a world-class one. I thank Minister of Industry, Karnataka, Mr. Nirani, who is our well-wisher, who sent his good wishes, and he could not attend this event due to his preoccupation with the Karnataka Divas. We thank Government of AP, Police, Fire Department and State Electricity Board for their wholehearted support. We thank FAPSIA and other associations, particularly Mr. Hanumanth Rao Garu, Chairman of FAPSIA, for guidance and active support. We also thank all the press and electronic media friends for such an active participation and extensive coverage of this event. I thank all my colleagues from FISMI for their overwhelming participation. Last but not least, we thank NSIC Center for hosting this conference. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for your time and thank you for your attendance. And I trust you will all of you will gain from this exhibition and looking forward for your active participation.